We've been giving your work a very close look. You've done an amazing job. We've decided to keep Pirate Aquarium in your town. We invite you to be its director. It's vital to diversify and expand the display as soon as possible. Congratulations. I'm looking forward to our successful cooperation.
Third Aquarium? Wild West? Awesome! I'd get to work on it right away. I think... Jennifer, please don't forget. Congratulations, Jenny. Great job. Your Wild West Aquarium is as impressive as the best Oceans Alive aquariums.
Come on in.
Hi, Jennifer.
Hi.
I'm here on behalf of the Water is Life Foundation. My name is...
Oh, it's you, Mr. Harrison. Come on in.
Water is Life is the world's largest foundation, dedicated to supporting projects aimed at the conservation of the aquatic environment.
Yes, I'm aware of your work.
We're trying to support not only the environmental organizations, but everyone who cares about underwater life and the marine environment. We like your approach to your work. I'm here to tell you that the aquarium is not a branch of Oceans Alive anymore. From now on, it's a totally different marine conservation center, and it belongs to you, Jennifer.
Are you serious?
Absolutely. I talked to Barney. We're all set. Certainly he didn't want to let you go, as you are a knowledgeable member of his team, but it's time for you to start working on your own.
But...
Your grandpa told us that you turned down money. Please accept the Marine Conservation Center as a gift from all the underwater creatures you've been protecting.
Well, I don't know what to say. Thank you so much.
Jennifer, it's our pleasure. Thank you for your excellent work and commitment.